bring this aircraft to France. But talking of the French own Spitfire and Corsair taking off. These two great American piston-engined fighters. Of the Rhine at Race near Wesel. Just for a pass, the pilots salute to you from the cockpit, low down the line in this very mean-looking Griffon Spitfire.
Thank you. There's over it.
Spitfire then in first. When it arrived here 2 days ago, it became, I think, the first Griffin engine Spitfire ever to land and operate from Old Warden. We've had the Griffin engine Seafire that's now with Navy wings on the ground here, of course, on many occasions. But never a Spitfire with the Griffin engine. At the controls of the Spitfire was the founder of the W Air Collection, Les Casques. And following him into land, the Casque de Cuir Corsair, which was flown by Keith Salis, grandson of Jean-Baptiste, son of Jean, and established so highly now as a captain of the European Order of Pilots, flying aircraft and collection on both sides of the channel. A very special fact to include both aircraft over.